be the last one. Quickly! Back up, I've got this. Got one of us. I don't want to die here.
Yeah!
Down there. Okay then. He's on the run! Back. Don't be next. He can't beat all of us. Come on, anyone? Help!
Come on, buddy.
Ripping the planet apart. They were never tracking us.
Think you can handle this, Speedy? Job done.
Hostile detected. Requesting maintenance. Enemy avoiding attacks. Initiating takedown.
These crystals after everything we went through.
BD, we gotta get through this way.
Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
of it there. What'd you find?
Locked him! Mike, the last one!
I remember the wonder of these caves. How I couldn't wait to complete my training and become a Jedi Knight. That's...
Inferior Jedi.
Catch him! Just get him!
Damage sustained. Trivial opposition.
Here, buddy.
Your odds to survive are low. Very low.
So fast!
You still resisting? Unwise.
Hurry, catch him! Get him!
Scanner's failing.
Mindful of your emotions, young one.
But Master, this is easy.
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea.
Really need a stim, bud.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Thank you.
great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Take a look. Here, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Magana was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled. Even for a brief moment.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.